Here we go. 957. Switch control blue. Switch control red. Scale control red by the swarm. 3636. Over here, 4692. Metal mallards need to get something going on the scale. 3812. Trying to find their way. Scale equal, but not for long. 3812, bits and bots, trying to get that cube up there high enough so they can drop it. 3812. Red with a slight lead. Getting the score multiplier. Grand Generals at the exchange. Cloverbots trying to load up their switch and get it back to equal. No. 957 trying to do the same. They have scale control. They're trying to get their switch back on their side of the field. 6343 trying to load up for the Blue Alliance. 957 looking for a cube. They take care of business. Steel Ridge, yes. Trying to get it done, Steel Ridge Robotics. They have another cube. There they go, blue switch control. On both sides of the field, Steel Ridge trying to get it going. There's a climb by Cloverbots. We've got 16 seconds to go. 3812 trying to get hooked up. They've got to make up some serious ground. No. 6343 in a valiant effort. We'll be right back with your score. Your score for quarterfinal number 7. Congratulations, Red Alliance. Let's hear it for 6343 Steel Ridge Robotics, 4692 Metal Mallards, and Bits and Bots from Longview on a great run this weekend here in Lake Oswego. We have our third semifinalist.